this MRSEC CAMM, the Center for Advanced Materials and Manufacturing, is going to be focused really on two main things. One is taming the complexity of quantum materials using artificial intelligence, and the other part of it is on building new materials that can operate in extreme conditions. We hope to address really pressing societal needs around transitioning to clean energy. So how can we use the properties of quantum mechanics, you know, the very small interactions between individual electrons or constituents, to do new things, to do applications that just aren't possible via classical technologies. And you know, again, that can have implications for sustainable energy, for quantum communication, national security concerns. There's a real need for new types of materials, for example, that can operate in these extreme conditions. Think about things like in the center of nuclear reactors. And so advances there could have a really immediate effect on people's day-to-day life. We're interested in US leadership. There's connections to national security around these extreme materials through hypersonics. UT was rather forward-thinking in terms of investing deeply in expertise in quantum materials. We have a very deep bench in that area, but also in AI. This plus the innovation ecosystem that we built here at the Institute for Advanced Materials and Manufacturing, our deep connections, for example, to Oak Ridge National Lab, and also our industry partnerships like with Lockheed Martin and Eastman Chemical. I think we've managed to kind of get this lightning in a bottle right now, and all the pieces fit together, and really this is the right place to do this work.